MTV má pro vás naprosto unikátní záležitost. Dostali jsme pozvání na jedinečný rozhovor s americkou zpěvačkou Anastacia
a světoznámým DJem Tiestem, kteří jsou exkluzivně v Praze na supertajné soukromé akci.
A protože my jsme MTV, máme k ní přístup.
Obě hvězdy bydlí v tomhle hotelu v centru Prahy.
Na mě už čeká Anastacia a na tebe?
DJ Tiesto.
We don't have an official concert tonight, so why are you here actually?
I'm actually here to do an event for Skoda, and they have what is called a World Dealers Conference.
What do you think about Czech fans? Do you think they are different in any way or not?
No, I have such loyal Czech fans. I have an amazing Czech fan club. And it's just, you know, I call, you know, they're out there, my yellow t-shirts are out there, they're so awesome. I'm really blessed that this territory has opened up for me, that I'm able to have a career in places like this, to enjoy the culture and meet so many new people that from America, you know, a girl like me, you wouldn't necessarily ever get to meet, you know, people from Prague and understand the culture and get to know. So it's great.
Everyone who knows you has to say that your voice is really strong, unique and amazing. Do you care about it somehow, or you just don't need to do anything?
I take care of my voice a lot, and I really make sure that I concentrate on performing and not going out or partying or having social time as much, because my job is to sing. It's you know what I get paid for, so I don't want to not do a good job. So for me, I do appreciate when someone says I have a good voice or appreciates the way I sing, because I really work hard at it. It's not an easy thing to do, but I do wake up in the morning and sing like that. I really do. It's kind of crazy, but, you know.
You have released 5 albums so far. Last was Heavy Rotation from 2008. So are you going to do anything new?
Yes, I'm currently starting to write my new project, and I never know what I'm going to write or where it's necessarily going to go when I start it. It's just a calling inside that I want to write, I'm ready to write, let's go for it. And my management company's all ready, you know, to let me, you know, unleash myself in the studio and see what comes out. So I'm just excited to start writing, you know.
And what about writing songs? Do you write them yourself?
Yes, I actually do, and I write my songs myself, but I also am willing to take songs written by other people if I feel connected to them or they're speaking the message I relate to. Most of my songs I like to relate to what they say, the songs, because my career is about speaking from the heart in the moment that you're in, and I'm very organic with my music, so I like to keep it real.
And can you tell us how looks like your day if you have free time?
My day, if I have free time, to be honest with you, if I had a wish list, it would be not cooking food, ordering food in, and it would be being in front of a big, big television screen with like my favorite food and, you know, me doing the controller and watching my favorite DVDs or my favorite TV shows, and whether they're realities or like watching back-to-back MTV videos, you know, because yeah, I don't get to see some of them when they come out. Mm-hmm. So, you know, it's just a good thing to just vegetate in front of the TV. Hey, this is Anastacia, and you are watching Czech MTV, baby. Yeah! Come on!
Hanko, tak to máš za sebou. Jaká byla?
Byla moc příjemná, milá, hezky se se mnou bavila, nebyla povýšená, fajn rozhovor.
No a příště se můžete těšit na DJ Tiesta.
Mějte se hezky a nepromeškejte další backstage.